today, I wanted to talk to you a little bit about staging. So many people ask us, should I stage my home when I'm getting it ready to put on the market? And the answer is typically yes. Unless you're a professional decorator and you've already staged your home and it already looks like a model home and it's already been depersonalized and decluttered, then yes, staging would really help your home sell for top dollar, sell faster, and just make the whole experience better for you. We want to create an emotional experience from the buyer when they walk into your house. So when they walk in, we want them to not really even know why they're falling in love with your home. And that's what staging does. It creates that emotional experience or emotional response from the buyer when they walk in. They don't see the home as, oh, this is the Smith family's home, and gosh, can we even imagine ourselves living here? And in like an example I can think of is, I had single people walk into a family home, a five-bedroom home, and buy a five-bedroom home to live in all by themselves. But if it's decorated like a family's in very, very specific taste to that family, and kids' pictures all over the place, or baby toys all over the place, that single man may not be able to picture himself living there. So that's another example of staging. The response that we want to get from the buyer when they drive up to the house, and especially when they walk in the front door, is we want this. We want them to do that. If they walk in and they go, we lost them. So we want when they walk in the house, and that's what staging will do.